Hello, everybody. Who's watching my mom? All right, welcome you to the 2007 Chicago Blues Fest. Right now, I'd like to introduce you gentlemen on stage here. One of the more novel gentlemen in the band here, that resides in the Chicago area, from New York. How about it for him, Bret Hart? Bret Lay! Hey, hey, hey! On the drums, one of the greatest on the west side of Chicago. He's been everybody. Give it up for Willie the Touch Hayes. Willie Hayes! On the drums, on guitar, Virginia Wine. The second generation of the Taylor family from the west side of Chicago. How about it for Eddie Taylor Jr.? The mouth from the south. My name is Russell Jackson. Tonight I'll be your bass player. I'll be your host, your MC. Sit back, relax, and just listen to the blues. Thank you very much.
Give me the Yes, I know. Give me some. legendary Bill Dre and the one and only Lurie Bell up here. This one by my dad, this didn't change. One of his famous songs.
Thank you. See, I used to do it when I was young on my feet. Now I got old, sometimes I have to take a seat. So now you young folks don't know about that. Don't laugh, but one day you're going to take a seat too. Only when you don't find out, that means you're going to die young. And I know you don't want to die young. So I'm going to sit here and sing my blues. Is that all right? Yeah. Right.
Oh, Thank you. Oh,
You got to come home every night. Right, ladies? All right, then. So he lied on me. Somebody, I took his woman. He gets with me. I hear him lying on me.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. No, I don't want it all. just need a little bit. You know I'm not that we ain't that bad. Yeah, I think we just been in your heart. You know I'm not that we ain't that bad.
Chicago Blues Fest. Right now we're going to take a slight pause from the calls. We'll be back in 30 minutes with our second show. We do have CDs at the bar for sale, so if you want to blast this music, see our gorgeous or lovely bartender over there, just say your CD. We'll be back for part two in half an hour. Thank you very much, and we shall return.